Once the password of the Wi-Fi is changed, then you have to again connect your device to the Wi-Fi. So if you want to connect your device to the Wi-Fi, you have to go to settings here. You have to go to Wi-Fi and then you have to tap on the Wi-Fi to which you want to connect. So when you tap on the Wi-Fi, then you should get this box in order to put the password. But sometimes what happens when you tap on this Wi-Fi network name, then instead of getting the box to put the password, what happens is then this Wi-Fi tries to connect, but it won't connect because the password is not correct. So what happens is you will not get the box to put the password, but the Wi-Fi tries to connect with the same old password and cannot connect. Tap on this eye icon here, select the option forget this network and then select forget. Now next time when you tap on the Wi-Fi name, you should be able to get this box in order to put the password. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.